proclamation, yes, all around. How many have ever experienced such a thing? Thank the Lord. But I know a man that I'm in love with. I talk to him morning, noon, and night. And I remember John 3:16 said, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. And I can call on him morning, noon, and night. When I call him when I'm hurt, I can call him when my pocketbook's empty. I can call him when friends are few. I can call him when I don't know what to do. I can call him. Oh, yes, I can. And I'm so glad that he's worthy. I can remember when Michelle asked, when the doctor said she was had disease in both her eyes. And I said, no, 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 that's not going to work here. I got my oil. Anybody ever get your oil? I got my oil and I put it on both her eyes. And I prayed the prayer. But he said, if you want it, ask him. If you ask him, believe. And it shall be yours. But she went back to the doctor. The doctor said, if I hadn't done, if I had not looked at your eyes, if I had not done the x-ray, I would have said they got a mixed up. But I could find nothing, nothing from that day to this one is wrong with her eyes. All the disease was gone. Oh, I thank you, God. When I prayed for my family member, it's not me, but it's he who I serve. And I tell you right now, church, I know we got to hurry up and get out of here, but I feel a little touch. I feel a little touch. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Yes, he's worthy, church. Oh, taste and see that God is good. Just turn over to him, no matter what the problem may be. Hallelujah. When friends talk about you,